I have some news on machine upgrades and spare parts. You can now make inquiries for original spare parts and upgrades via our website quickly and easily. Visit spareparts.plasserteurer.com, complete the online form and send us your inquiry. Back to the InnoTrans and to the outdoor exhibition grounds. Here, Plasser and Theurer presented two new machines. Ecological turnout maintenance in record time, using the Unimat 0932-4S Dynamic E to the power of 3. For the first time, our hybrid drive system powers a continuous action turnout tamping machine, either via a diesel engine or via an electric motor. The machine uses the electrical energy collected from the contact wire. This investment enables Krebs Gleisbau AG to meet future requirements such as the reduction of CO2 emissions and noise emissions already today. The trade fair provided the ideal framework for the official machine handover to its operator. This also applies to the handover of the second machine on show, one of the latest maintenance vehicles of DB Netz AG.
Wir sind der Firma Plasser und Theurer dabei überaus dankbar, dass es gelingt, diese Fahrzeuge on time, on budget und in quality an uns zu übergeben. Und den Dank an die Projektmannschaften in beiden Häusern darf ich hier zurückgeben. Das wäre nicht möglich, wenn wir nicht hier aufs Engste partnerschaftlich zusammenarbeiten würden.
The TIF Tunnel Inspection Vehicle forms part of a series of standardized track maintenance machines developed and built for DB Netz AG. Their production in the Linz factory is setting new standards in quality assurance. Despite the extremely strict specifications, all seven quality gates were passed successfully and on time.